Making chinchilla.
First, we'll take our chinchilla and put it into the pot. And then we just cover it and we'll wait 10 minutes.
Let's check in. She's lightly toasted, a nice gold brown color, but we'll let her sit for another 5 minutes. Should be done. And she's burnt.